would say when we went to Saqqara, we saw so many ruined pyramids, which to me was far more interesting than the Great Pyramids at Giza. Yeah, they were crumbling in disrepair. It was just really kind of evocative feeling of desolate, despairing kind of past. It's very inspiring. I don't know if you've ever been downtown Cairo, but they don't really follow the traffic laws. It's just a fucking free-for-all. And some of the cab drivers are insane. They're just crazy.